Good morning, my dear kids and parents. Hope you all are doing very well at your home. So today we are continuing with our literary work of book 4 and letter N is the topic and page number 37. On page number 37 you will go and our topic name is N, letter N, continuation. हमने पहले भी लिखा और trace करने के लिए बहुत capital N small letter को कैसे trace करना है, लिखना है, how to find out letter N from the words हमने देखा, right? Yes. So what you have to do is the activities here. Of course, you have to write and trace for as a practice. And before that, find the letter N in the given words and circle it. जो words दिया हुआ है, उसमें letter N को हमें find out करना है और उसको circle भी करना है, right? Yes. So first is spoon. S P O O N. Spoon. Spoon. So where is the letter N coming? Yes, the last letter itself, is N. Spoon. Okay? Yes. Next is nest. N-E-S-T. Nest. Nest. So, where are the letters coming? Yes, the first letter is N. Okay? Now, banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. So how many times N are coming? Yes, two times. So we have to circle both the N. Okay? So banana. Got it? Yes. So you, in your book, more words are there. So what you do? Find the letter N and circle it. Make a circle around it. Okay? Good. Now coming to the next. That is trace and write the letters to practice. Hame practice ke liye likhna hai. Either already you know how to trace and write letter N, both capital and small letter. So here in this space it is here to practice, right? So we'll start. So what first is our tracing, that is from red line to the third blue line, standing line. Then from there standing line point se hame ek slanting line banana hai to the third blue line. And wo blue line se hame upar ki taraf standing line karna hai red line tak. Thus we get capital letter, okay? Now small letter. Beech wala do blue lines hi use hota hai. And we'll make standing line. Again from there we'll make a curve and come down and touch the third lines, okay? Again once more. Capital letter N. Then small letter. Understood? Yes. So in the same way you will finish that tracing part neatly. Now coming to the writing part, of course you know no arrow mark, no dot. So you will follow the lines, okay? So capital letter N. Got it? Now small letter in the next box. Got it? Yes. Now again capital letter N. Again next box small letter N. Got it? Yes. So same way, you will finish this tracing and writing part neatly. Acche se, mast. Okay? So, what you will do after completing both of these activities, click the picture of this page, that is page number 37, and send it to me. Okay? So, I hope you understood the topic N, letter N, how to trace, write, and find out. You have to circle na. So, wo kaise dhoondte, usko circle karte, wo bhi aapko samajh mein aaye honge, right? So, thank you so much, my dear kids and parents. Stay safe at home.